Hello guys, welcome to SS Racing. So today we're at a Imola in a mixed class race. We're up against GT1s, GTEs and GT3s. Also we've got P3s, P2s, and what I'm driving, a P1. Purposely starting from last. See how many places I can make up. We are going to get held up by some of the slower cars there. Through the corners, on the straights, we should be able to make up quite a bit of time. Getting punted. Get a top 5 by the end of this race. We've got 5 laps around here. First lap's always going to be easiest. Fifth place should be quite easy. Now's where it starts to get a bit more tough competition. Faster cars now. Ooh, that's gone a bit wide. McLaren in front of us. Should have a good run down here on him. I reckon I can get second. I don't think I'm going to win it. Corners as well as I'd like. Second might be a bit optimistic looking at this. First place.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell. Thank you for watching.